Hello and welcome to the Health Minute Highlights. The US Centers for Disease Control and Prevention has stated that people who have received the full dose of COVID-19 vaccine need not be quarantined following an exposure to COVID-19 patients. The Union Minister of Health said that India is producing 7 more COVID-19 vaccines and also focusing on their large-scale production to immunize every Indian citizen. According to a study published in the journal Cell Metabolism, researchers from Israel have shown that the cytosolic folate cycle can act as a therapeutic target against cancer cells. As healthy cells can switch to the mitochondrial folate cycle, they remain unharmed. The research has opened new avenues in cancer therapy. According to a study published in the journal Nature Physics, certain bacteria can change their shape for adapting to long-term exposure to antibiotics. The study further revealed that the shape of a cell can have major effects on its reproduction and survival. Health Minute, the most liked segment of Doc Plexus, brings you the latest happenings in the medical field. Stay tuned for more insights. Happy Doc Plexus!